Hey guys, today I will explain you about how to calculate magnifying power of telescope. Here is an example. A patient of 10 years old child has best corrected visual acuity in right eye 6x63 with minus 3 diopter square and 6x36 in left eye with minus 3 diopter square. Left eye is of good eye, that is 6x36 eye. So telescope is dispensed in this eye, that is left eye. We want to calculate magnifying power of telescope. So in this example, as we know, we don't know about desired visual acuity that patients demand. So standard target is 6x12. That is, we desired for maximum magnification up to 6x12 for patient. Magnification formula is actual visual acuity divided by desired visual acuity. Actual visual acuity, that is best corrected visual acuity in left eye, good eye, 6x36 divided by 12, 36 divided by 12, that is desired visual acuity. So magnification is equal to 3x. As we know, Galilean telescopes are available in 2 to 3x power. So, Galilean telescope is dispensed and we know if child is less than 13 years, then we dispense 2x telescope for training purpose or for practice purpose. If patient is trained, then 3x original power of telescope is dispensed. But if patient is more than 13 years old, then no need of practice purpose of telescope. So original power of telescope is dispensed, that is 3x. So toy telescope is dispensed in case of if patient is less than 13 years old. Toy telescopes mostly available in 2x power. But if patient is more than 13 years old, then no need of toy telescope or 2x power telescope. Then original power of telescope, that is 3x power, is dispensed. But in this case, the patient is 10 years old, so 2x telescope is prescribed. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel, and for more such videos and hundreds of cases of low vision, subscribe my YouTube channel Optometry World.